Hey everyone, it's Callie Plays. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Life in Paradise Part 5. Now we are just continuing where we left off. As you can see from the last episode, Johnny Kai's father moved out and he has the whole place to himself now. So, we're gonna give Asia a call right now. Let's invite to current lot. We need to become good friends of hers.
Looks like famous.
Alright. Yay. Okay. Biden. Can she go in? Or is it locked? It could be locked.
He's in the room. Ah, oh, Gosha.
Nope, I guess not. So, friendly, ask about day.
Imkafloof? Mm-hmm. Rina.
Z-plume? Oh, Xy. Here now. Yibs, Aquanario, Omafoof, Torquay, Shooksafazoo, huh?
Friendly.
Jung Blofa.
Oh, yibs.
Yibs.
Oh, Grinhoy.
Oh, Wonja. Lisa Naro. Oh,
mm-hmm.
Oh, Gosha.
Ask about day.
From. Almost.
Hip-bomb.
Yump. Manzanaya.
No, let's not do that.
Dimisomas.
Rina.
Plus. Yeshla.
Friendly. Friendly gift. No, we don't have any gifts to give her. Where's she going? I didn't ask you to leave. Call over. We're not done. Like, you just came and now you're going. Come back. Come back here. We're gonna hire, like, maids and everything, and... What the heck? What's that? Let's... Deep conversation.
Steve Charso Denoy.
Razzle Pelka.
Flagisi.
Ah, Bayumi.
No, don't ask to leave. Friendly. Discuss interests. Ask about day.
Saquinario Sabard. Chilava Exenoy.
Braza? Huh? Yes.
Okay, I guess she keeps leaving. Clean that. Oh! Invite in. Dad just came over. Uh, So, I'm gonna hire, can I hire somebody? Hire staff. We're gonna hire some maids as well. Where's the service? I always can't find. There we go. Schedule maid. We also want him to have good grades, so. I need to make him a gym or to put a treadmill somewhere. You can ask to leave. And she just needs. I don't have time to deal. We gotta work on that restaurant as well. Let's maybe let's go to energize jog. There we go. We'll go jogging instead. It's there. Oh, it's really late. We're gonna have to put him to bed. Look at this house. Well, this is his room. Sleep. Yeah, I might have to fix this house off camera. I'm just gonna write a note to remind myself that it's house. Oh. We are getting food, yay. So, put that in the fridge so there's something to eat. I hired a maid. I'm not gonna hire a butler because they don't work right. I don't think they work right. I'm gonna speed through this. I might make like a little gym or something. Fix it up a bit. I'm gonna actually delete this. Go delete some things like here and there. Okay, so he has work school in 4 hours and work in 13 hours. So we're gonna do a morning. Cook this up a storm. Let me clean up that. Gonna have a quick meal. Go for a jog for a clear mind, I guess. Gonna send text chat. I guess that's the master bedroom, so we're gonna clean this bed because that is a master bedroom. My bad. Where are you gonna eat it? Where are you going? Sims always have a mind of their own. Dragon cereal. That's a new one. Drop the cereal, maybe. I don't know. Silly, silly, silly. Yeah, we're gonna make friends with Asia. So he has to reach level 2 in the fitness skill for his job. Then after school, he has to go to work and then visit maybe the restaurant after. Okay, he's jogging in the water. Okay, that's cool. So, oh, there's a graveyard. I have to fix that up. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, I think he has, yeah, he has to go to school. Let's speed this up. They won't get like. There we go. Speed this up. Sorry if I'm looking this way because I am checking the OBS. I always do that. I'm not looking at the camera. Alright. Oh, my maid is here. Speed enough. He's done with school for the day. He is. What has happened? Stop looking at me. That's not good. Okay. Let's speed up so you can go home. We go, he's home. And we're gonna get those grades up and do his homework. Gonna call Asia. Send text. Gonna hire. Gonna hire her again to cook us some food. The maid cleaned the house. Yay. He has to stop his homework for now and go to work. Because it's work time. That was fast. Anyways, guys, I'm going to end this episode. Be sure to like and comment what you want to see in the next episode. Hope you guys have a great night, and I will see you all soon. Don't forget that new episodes of Life in Paradise will be up every Wednesday, so keep an eye out on that. And yeah, hope you guys have a great day, and take care, brush your hair, bye!